The FanFest activities have been going on all day. Thousands of people out here on the Rosenblatt grounds right now. Opening festivities kicked off really early this morning with a final FanFest here at Rosenblatt. KETV News Watch 7 First News anchor Nichole Berlie takes us there as the gates open.
The final FanFest here at Rosenblatt begins with a fitting sound. This annual free, family-centered event kicks off the College World Series.
It's pretty sweet. Just get to hang out and do a bunch of fun stuff for free.
15-year-old Levi Cermak is here from Hastings. He comes every year and says he's going to miss this experience at Rosenblatt.
My grandma lives right across the street, and it's just a good atmosphere here.
That's a feeling shared by many.
Well, I'm sad. I mean, it's got a lot of tradition, but I look forward to the new stadiums.
Eric Hancock and his family have been coming here from Wahoo for years.
We love it. It's a day that we get to come out and go and watch the hitting, come back out, play games, go watch hitting, come back out. So we think it's a good time.
You call the play right over here.
FanFest is all about letting people come out and just enjoy the atmosphere of the College World Series. So whether it's interactive games like baseball over here or coupons for free candy, it's all about having fun.
Them coming out and playing the games and reacting with the players. The kids love to get the autographs from the players.
At Rosenblatt Stadium, Nichole Berlie, KETV News Watch 7.
A little earlier, we saw teams inside the ballpark signing autographs. I'll give you more of that at 6 o'clock. And the last of the teams are signing autographs right now. That will go until 6 o'clock. And while you're down here, just to let you know, there is also a booth where you can record your very own College World Series memories. All right, just under an hour from now, about 50 minutes or so, the Road to Omaha Jam begins. That is a concert featuring country stars Julianne Hough and Bucky Covington. It is free. Starts outside the stadium at 6 p.m. sharp. The opening ceremonies take place inside the ballpark. They begin with a parade of teams around 8:45, and then special presentations to bid farewell to Rosenblatt as fireworks wrap up opening night. Well, of course, it takes weeks of preparation to get ready for all these College World Series fans.